Sweeney Moran?
Yes.
Ziss?
Yes.
Motion passes.
Tonight, the Boulder Valley School Board voted to approve a plan to speed up the district's efforts to fight climate change. Students and a national environmental group have been pushing for this lately. The district is agreeing to make school buildings greener, expand lessons on climate change, and to create job programs focused on sustainability. The district says it'll add those climate change-focused lessons to classrooms by 2026.